Te vas a enterar mañana. Yo también te quiero, ma. About time, chica.
What's new with Señora Wells?
You know, she's worried about me. Whatever. Can't help herself, you know? Checking to see if I'm not rotting in some dumpster, like most of the Wells boys. It's really starting to wear on me. The more I tell her everything's okay, the more I feel like I'm straight up lying. But that's done after tomorrow. Afterlife, here we come, baby. Yeah!
The afterlife. Known far and wide, that name.
Oh, yeah?
Some of the Nomad Clan's biggest jobs were scored right here.
Don't surprise me. Ain't no better place than Night City to land a gig. Ready to get your cherry popped? Yeah, come on!
You're only making it worse. Come out!
The afterlife.
Place used to be a morgue. You believe that?
Who would have thunk?
I know, right? Way before our time, that. But proper burials were still a thing.
And whom are you, clowns, V?
Name's V. This is Jackie Wells.
Oh. Is that supposed to sound familiar?
It will soon. We're here to see Dex.
Yo, Dex. Got two live ones saying they're here to see you. Yeah? All right, then. Says he needs a second or two. Go get yourselves drinks or something.
Way ahead of you, viejo. Shit.
Best leave ever.
Part of Night City. Right there. Beating. Hear it? Can you imagine? Susan Forrest, Boa Boa. Maybe even Morgan Blackhand. All sat on those stools. Fell asleep on that same bar.
Looks like we're up.
Hey, you see that old lady there? That's Rogue. Best fixer in all of Night City.
Thought Dex was the best.
Rogue was lining up jobs when Dex was still shitting in diapers. Place belongs to her.
What can I get you?
You order.
Two tequila old fashions with a splash of cerveza and a chili garnish.
Duo of Johnny Silverhands coming up.
Right on, chica.
Somebody did their homework.
Looks like the dog ate mine.
Age-old tradition. Drinks are named after our regulars.
Say I wanted to have a drink named after me. What would I have to do?
Snuff it. Mind-blowingly spectacular fashion. Mid-op would be best.
What a beautiful tradition.
Tonight City.
And the afterlife.
Steep price to pay for a drink.
Hey, everyone's gotta go sometime, right?
Why not stop?
Oh, and by the way, name's Jackie Wells. You wanna write down my recipe?
Sure.
Shot of vodka on the rocks, lime juice, ginger beer. Oh, and most importantly, a splash of love.
Haha! I'll remember that. Heard you were Dex's latest finds.
Just biz, no big deal.
Dex a regular? See you now. He come here a lot?
A sort of long hiatus, matter of fact. Didn't show his face for nearly 2 years.
Tomcat's gotta walk his own path, right?
Yeah, well, wherever he walked, he knocked a few pounds off.
Guess they weren't delivering that pizza I mentioned before.
How do you know?
My job to know. Look around. How do you think mercs earn their reps? Through gossip rivaling that of schoolgirls, that's how. Break a leg.
Thanks.
better jacket than what I have on. It looks way better. Even though it's a first person game.
Damn, Holmes. You're huge. Work out? Same here. No, in the ring. You do some kind of exotic shit? Huh? Kenpo? Ninjutsu? Think you could take me? Drop me?
In here.
Este pinche tipo.
That's right, Excelsior. Cold hard eddies, as per usual. Gotta bounce. Well, if it ain't Miss V.
Whole family in one place. Ha! Finally!
First time in real space.
And the flathead?
Let's see this bad boy.
Miss V? All right, then. Set your butts down comfy.
Thanks for your help back at the scav hunt.
A few reapers less in the city. Good thing.
City Hall should be fucking thanking us. Sweet booth. It's soundproof?
Jackie.
Now, Mr. Wells is right. We're gonna be going over some sensitive material. But if it's all right with y'all,
like Mark Henry.
I'd like to start with a question for Miss V. Evelyn Parker, how'd you fare?
Well, as I could have, I guess. Walked around Compeki Plaza, inside, from that raw BD she scrolled.
Mm-hmm. Bug already filled me in.
So you know the target. Yorinobu Arasaka. The Emperor's son and heir apparent.
Mm-hmm. Man with the millionetti name and no talent to back it up. Evelyn Parker's special friend? So she just want to see what's good, or was there something else?
Parker chick? I don't know. Sent out mixed signals, so I got mixed feelings. One night, sipping champagne with Yorinobu. Next night, chatting it up with regulars at Lizzie's. Worlds don't match up.
Struck me, too.
You saying we putting two and two together and getting five? Some part of the equation's missing, then. Clearly. That's why y'all gotta fix her. Anyone try to fuck you, they first gotta fuck their way through Dex to Sean's 300-pound ass. Anything else?
Think she just wanted to see what I was about.
Wanted to see what she was about, huh?
Trying to play him.
How about we go over the plan? What you got for us, Dex?
This.
Well, here goes nothing.
Me and Dex have already covered the fine deep. Ops-wise, should be a stroll on the beach.
Elaborate. I want to hear it.
A Delamain will drop your asses at the front door of Compeki Plaza. You'll stroll right in thanks to your false identities. Then, with Bug's help, you'll breach the hotel subnet.
Mine and the Flathead's help.
Last but not least, you slip into Yorinobu's penthouse and clep the relic.
Goes without saying, we do this on the hush. Ideally, no bodies. Not a one.
You'll have T-Bug on comms for the duration. Time for your burning questions.
Transport to Delamain.
Primus cab company in all night city. Not a mall.
Deshaun don't ever work with anyone but the best. I consider Delamain just that.
Yeah, who needs creepy, nosy cab drivers when you've got a clean AI to get you from point A to B in style?
And how he bags a permit to operate every year is still a mystery.
If everything goes as planned,
it'll be a foolproof plan.
If things get sticky, you head for the safe house.
Which is?
The no-tell motel. Quiet, no questions asked. Make our next move from there. But I'm flat certain that won't be necessary. Anything else?
These new identities. Tell us more, what's our cover?
Hello, Ramon Victorino. And you're Hannah Conwell.
Ramon? Yeah, okay. What do we say we're there for?
Biz as usual. Corpo arms deal. In case anyone asks, you there for a bogus meeting with our Osaka's defense rep, Hajime Taki. Anything else?
How do we get in the penthouse?
Yorinobu's got barely any muscle. Hardest part will be penthouse security. If we want to disable, we'll need to neutralize Konpeki's dweller, elite runner monitoring the hotel's subnet 24/7. Only catch is there's no way to get in the dweller's den from the outside.
Hold on. How you want us to get inside a room you can't get into?
Trust me when I say whatever hit you think of, T-Bug solved it already.
This is where the flathead comes in. You'll have to get him in the ventilation shaft, guide him to the dweller, and force the dweller to take a break. Flathead will stay there, jacked into the dweller. But thanks to that, I'll be able to roll out your red carpet into the penthouse.
Anything else?
Nope.
Okay. Feel brought up to speed?
Perfect.
I got a question. When do we get to the real reason we're all here?
Cut for fresh talent's always the same, non-negotiable. 30%.
Bro, 30?
Every part in this drama carries its risks. That's the value of yours, as determined by me.
Come on, Dex. Isn't that a little low?
Hey, hold on, Holmes. Who got the flathead? Who pulled the intel from the brain dance? And we're going in a hotel full of soccer men to swipe some fucking toy from the boss's son. We are the job.
And who's providing transport? A top-tier netrunner and a lead-proof plane and intel? You sure you want to go down this road?
Jack's right, Dex. We ought to get more than 30. We deserve more.
Fine. 35. And that's my final offer.
I can live with that. It's my final offer, too.
Been a while since I got a run for my Eddies. Actually, kind of fun. Last thing, Konpeki's got a strict no-iron policy. Security gates, the works. So you dogs will leave your lead spitters in the ride. Take the flathead inside in its case.
Got some deft suits, so you'll look the part, too.
Oh.
Thanks, T.
So, not to count chickens, but why don't we see our Eddies?
All depends how Miss Parker avails herself of her role. But a week, two tops, is my guess.
And what do we do while we sit around, suck air?
You sit tight, heads down, because old Uncle Arasaka be watching. Now, as that old Greek dog says, life's a banquet, so don't go thirsty, don't get drunk either. Your chariot awaits outside.
My cue to Delta 2. Got a prep to jack in. Be there when you come on comms. Any other issues, now's your chance.
Plan. What's your take?
Enough, I hope, to put me in a luxury Cretan villa from which I'll never set foot in cyberspace again.
Promise to send me a postcard?
They're trying to get
no
paid,
offense,
like
but
a big
I'm
city heist.
In all bridges. Need a clean break.
You and Dex known each other a while.
Why?
You know, peeps say all kinds of things.
Everything we hear is an opinion, not a fact. Marcus Aurelius, I think.
You and Dex, both philosophizing. No wonder you get along.
I'm good. No questions.
Let's get to work.
So you ready to get going or what?
Something I gotta take care of first.
Sin problemas. Meet you by the Delamain. Just don't forget to suit up.
Takes.
ass hard.
Boy, walking too slow.
My systems inform me that we await one other passenger.
Yep, on his way. Catching up.
On some Total Recall, Back to the Future type stuff.
Welcome on board this Delamain service. With Delamain, you leave your problems at the door.
Son of a bitch. Better fucking believe I will.
I see no reason why you should be using expletives.
Oh yeah? What about that time I wanted to hire you for my cousin's bachelor party, huh?
Unfortunately, we do not take on such contracts.
3 months I'd been saving up scratch. Eh, water under the bridge. Hit it, Del.
Before we begin our journey, I must verify the identities of all customers. Please proceed to connect your personal links. Thank you. Excelsior package activated.
Excelsior? Oh, this just keeps getting better.
Excelsior?
The Excelsior is a package tailored to our premium clientele.
Top quality don't come free, you know. Now watch. Delamain, initiate combat mode.
My apologies, but you do not appear to be in any sort of imminent danger.
Huh. Oh well. Trust me, you'll mow down an army of Saka ninjas if it comes down to it.
Celsius, what else is included?
Comprehensive health coverage, including the handling and disposal of a client's remains should death occur on board.
Wow.
Should get dark pretty quick.
Is combat mode even legal?
Of course it is. The Second Amendment says so. While on board, you are entirely within your rights to bear and use me.
Dex ain't skimping, is he?
At least we got some clue where his 65%'s going, huh? Excelsior. This is how you want to cruise into the major leagues.
That really your be-all and end-all?
Huh?
Dex managed to buy you off that cheap? With a suit? A limo? I don't know, Jack. Kind of feels like you're losing that steel grip of yours.
Huh. Seems to me like it's you who's got some kind of problem.
Never mind. Delete that.
We are nearing our destination.
Deleted and forgotten. Madres V. This is the most important day of my fucking life.
Hey, how's things?
Smooth as fucking sandpaper.
We'll be, pulling up to the hotel soon.
Listen, set up a direct encrypted line to guide you through Compeki. V, ring Jackie now, see if we're in sync. Can't be too careful. And?
Got static. Say something, bug.
The greatest crimes issue from a desire for excess and not from necessity.
Say what now?
Aristotle. Guess you read me then.
Yeah, I read you. Not so much your Greek friend. Though it was kind of exciting.
Could give it some thought. Try to understand. How about you, V?
I want more Aristotle.
Fuck off, both.
Yeah.
Okay, tech checks out, looks like.
Será mejor que sí.
Stay in touch.
Thank you for choosing the Delamain service, and best of luck. I shall await here for your return.
Shit's finally happening.
Almost forgot, no iron, huh? All right, Hannah, let's go.
Biggest mission so far.
My name is
Hold on, let me grab the flathead.
Front, Bug.
Member, reservations in your name, Ramon. You're there to meet Hajime Taki, military tech department.
Welcome to Compeki.
Papers are for the flathead.
Don't worry, got this.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. Please come through single file.
You got it, home. sir?
Hold on. Got something. Care to explain why you're bringing military equipment onto the premises into Compeki Plaza?
We're arms dealers.
Excuse me?
You are here to see Taki-san. Am I right? Please, accept my apologies for the confusion.
This should only take a moment, ma'am.
Go ahead.
This is like a movie.
Yōkoso. Greetings and welcome to Compeki Plaza.
We'd like to check in.
Of course. Just a moment, please. The name on the reservation is?
Victorino.
Double room, two adults, one night, correct?
That's the one.
Perfect. I'll go ahead and notify Taki-san of your arrival.
Shit, no good. Not part of the plan. Talk her up, V. Stall.
That won't be necessary. We'll go freshen up first. Notify him ourselves.
But Taki-san is expecting you, no?
Senorita, you know how long we've been traveling? 18 hours from New Barcelona. With the delay on Medici because some cyberpsycho blew himself into bits inside the terminal.
A nightmare.
Of course, I understand. You'll be in the Lapis Lazuli suite on level 42. Oh, one more little formality. Please validate your SID chip.
Honor's all yours, Hannah.
Everything seems to be in order. We wish you a pleasant stay.
Thank you.
Better get going.
That went smooth.
New Barcelona, really?
It's called improvising. You should try it. What do you think, Hannah? Quaint. Cozy. Not like the hotel we had in Zurich for that convention.
Don't need that, Jack. Enough.
What? Taking this seriously?
Use the world's most expensive model.
I did not seduce her.
We have no guns. In a hostile environment.
Those girls. I don't know, man. Bar don't look too shabby.
The top of the line.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. We don't do reservations weekday, so feel free to grab any available table. Or a couple of stools at the bar, if you prefer.
Could bring Misty here one day, when we, close this deal.
You will, I'm sure. Let's go check out our digs.
You nailed apart or what? How do I look?
Like somebody put clothes on a dog.
Oh, yeah, because you look so much better.
This elevator is fast.
Зая, ты же помнишь, как мы тестировали эту технику на наших?
Well, here we are. La Bise.
We're in our room.
Pretty snazzy. Too bad we ain't staying the night. Nice choice, Buck.
Didn't pick it for snazz. Offers quickest access to the dweller and servers.
Si, si, me acuerdo.
Now you fire up the flathead and find the shaft entrance.
Sounds simple enough.
Simplicity sometimes toughest to master.
Aurelius? Aristotle? Who's it this time?
Yours truly. That one's mine.
Where's the shaft?
Boot up your scanner. Look around.
Got a winner.
Good. Jackie, how's the flathead looking?
All set.
That thing camo too?
Systems are operational. Charge at 100.
Mierda. Little gonk stock.
Just gonna stand there and look at it? Gonna have to switch to manual control. V, take the control shard from Jackie. Gonna link your Kiroshis to surveillance so you can guide the bot.
Surveillance cover the whole hotel?
Mm-hmm. Even the bedrooms and the suites.
Guests don't care.
You'd be surprised what people are willing to give up to feel secure. Lucky for us, Yorinobu's an exception. Penthouse is dark, no hotel security.
Here.
Here goes.
Patching you through to in-cam view. Might get a little disoriented, but don't freak.
Okay, got a clear view.
You can't just go locking people out of their homes.
Get them to the next vent.
Places of work.
Arasaka will cover the cost of any and all penalties assessed.
This isn't about the money. It's election season. How do you think this will make me look? People will start saying I've lost control of Watson, the district I'm from.
Week. That's all we can promise you.
We will try, and that is all I can promise you.
Okay, flathead's in.
Patching you into next cam now.
What makes you think it was for you?
He addressed it to the kind housekeeper who finds him. Note inside said, "Sorry for the mess." There was blood everywhere. But
that
at
bug,
least you left a tip.
Got a hitch.
Am I the only
what
one
now?
Who just gets puke and used condoms?
Housekeeping's in my way.
Okay,
where's
got a
the
distractor.
Damn justice in it?
Let's see what's on the subnet.
All right, on it.
Think he's single? Who?
What would you say to a TV?
Good looking.
I'd say keep looking.
Has that naughty look in his eye?
Terrarium's got a control.
Mean you're a noble Arasaka.
Somehow I doubt it.
Men like him are always single. Might wear
Terrarium's got a
temp
and air quality control.
He's a biker at heart, always itching for a
yeah.
ride.
Stick the flathead on it.
I'd give him a ride. And why are you
down? Honey, stick to wiping that glass, huh? You're leaving streaks everywhere.
They did a great job with the detail on this thing.
Hey, Bug, it worked.
Ain't seen nothing yet.
You got any idea how much those things cost?
Keep moving. No time for backpatting.
Okay.
Dweller's just beyond the door. Flathead can jimmy the lock.
Looks like he's having trouble.
Shit. Gotta be another way. Let me think. Got another cam other side of the door, but it's disabled.
Want me to enable?
Yeah. Look around for a CCTV port.
Okay, he's at it.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Dwellers inside.
Just as planned.
Still weird, the hotel's only got one runner.
Decent dwellers as good as a dozen rank and file.
Flathead ought to be able to neutralize him.
Good thinking. Let me graft a demonoid onto your link. And you know you gotta jack the Flathead directly into his chair, right?
Make it sound like I'm new at this.
Okay, sent. He's all yours. You'll have to get the Flathead in there first, though. Shaft may link both rooms, looks like.
Let's figure it out.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Might have found our way in.
Send the Flathead over there, then toggle over to the second cam.
I don't mean.
Flathead into the chair, V. Jack in. Woo! Got him! Love those demons.
Flathead stays, right?
To keep an eye on the dweller, yeah. Punching into Compeki's main net. You go ahead and log out.
How you feeling?
Fine. A little dizzy, that's all.
Bug, how you doing on time?
You there, Bug?
Yeah, I'm here. So, listen, ice is thicker than I thought. Piercing it'll take a couple hours.
Couple hours? Can't do it any faster.
Want my brain to burst into flames? Just sit down and enjoy your snazzy sweet.
Thanks. I will. V, you take it easy, okay? Rest up a bit.
A few hours later.
What do you think? Why'd you give it all up?
Gave what up?
Yorinobu Arasaka. The good life, I mean. Old news, I know. Just got to thinking's all. It's like, think. You got everything, right? Eddie's education. Your pops can snap his fingers and turn half the fucking planet into a nuclear wasteland. But instead, you're like, nah, fuck it. And what do you go do? Start a fucking gang. Steel Dragons.
2077.
You go from your fam, chip some real skin, and play gang leader for a few years. For what?
Maybe he just wanted out of the system.
So then why'd he come back?
Tough to ditch the system when the system's your own family.
Black sheep, still a sheep, huh?
One way to put it.
Crawled back on all fours, tail between his legs. Fucking cheap-ass rebel. Fucking tourist.
Tourist or not, he just walked into the lobby. And we are back in biz. Penthouse security is neutralized.
Perfecto. Let's start the show.
Hey,
Buck. Were you on comms that whole time?
3.5 hours.
About that stick up the ass.
Yeah.
You mean the one up mine?
Slip of the tongue, you know?
I know. Now's your chance to make up to me.
This junk is so detailed. Some more 80s.
Now? Seriously?
Okay. why'd the Rocker Boys output kick him out of the apartment?
Yeah.
Because he wasn't chipping in.
Nah. I did the little first tutorial one. I'm doing like a regular mission now.
Not bad being heir to the Arasaka Empire. Sure is shit better than being a son of Raul.
I did a bunch of them early.
Guys, focus. The safe. And make it quick.
Why? What's the rush?
Sig on your Nobu's gone dark.
What is he? A fucking
7, I think.
Some kind of dead zone's my guess. Have him back in a sec. And you do your damn job. There, under the floor. Look around for a switch. Jack in your personal and make us rich.
On it. Your turn, Bug.
Give me 2.
We got winged visitors. Bug?
Don't know who, but staff's a buzz. All 200 on their feet can't keep still.
You'd say I like this.
Oh, snap.
How much longer, T?
Shit, you're a Nobu's penthouse bound.
Fuck him! Open the safe!
Almost got it. Done.
Cream.
Let me look to this, huh?
Relic intact?
Bioshard integrity, 100%. I'm guessing that's a yes.
Good, let's go.
Boy, boy, boy.
But you don't solve our problem, T.
I fucking know our problem's still there. Let me think for a sec, okay?
I thought Atom Smasher.
Bodyguard.
Mars. Night City legend. Bleak motherfucking one.
Yeah, that's who I saw the other day.
What's the play?
We wait.
Are they here yet?
They approach from the landing pad?
Fuck are they talking about?
Bucko, we got incoming.
Nuh-uh. No fucking way. This isn't happening. Saburo Arasaka?
The Emperor? Yet another ass-licking legend.
Shh. Now this could be soundproof.
Oh, fuck.
Azushitufe.
Arasaka-sama. Mada body check ga owatte imasen.
Watashi no musuko da.
Rei no mono o kaishu shimashou ka.
Watashi ga yaru. Itte kure.
Yeah, they did a good job on this game. I don't see how I didn't get a 10. Yeah. You can go do
something new. そもそも俺のことを気にしたことなんかないだろう。あんたの問題点はそこだ。世界は自分中心に回ってると思ってる。傲慢だよ。よりのぶ。どうしてここへ？直々に俺に屈辱を合わせ、立場を思い知らせるためにか。
出る杭を打たれると、よく言うだろう。自分の言葉じゃ何も言えないのか。貴様こそ自分が何をしようとしたか分かっているのか。 私たちの宝石を野蛮人に渡すなど、私たちの未来を。
俺たちの未来。俺たち。なんかの間違いだろ。
おや。
あんたは自分のことしか考えてない。そしてこの会社のことしか。
いつかこのような日が来ることは分かっていた。貴様はついに越えてはならない一線を越えたのだ。これまでお前の向こうには目をつぶってきた。
Oh yo, being a world of trouble with that. ここまでだ。
この裏切りだけは決して許せない。貴様の母親が生きていなくてよかった。息子の不甲斐ない姿を目の当たりにして心を痛めずに済んだのだからな。
これで誰のことも許す必要はない。
Yeah, you can change.
What the fuck just happened in there?
Yorinobu just left Subaru.
What?
No fucking hugs.
You know what this means? Security's gonna swarm the place any second. Oh my god, we're so fucked.
Bug, need you to get us out of here, now!
Give me a sec!
We don't have a sec!
Fuck!
Okay, got something. Window, now!
Saburo fucking Arasaka's dead. It's weird to even say it.
Releasing the lock. Should... Oh, no. I've been made!
Bug!
Yeah.
Chidio Santo Bendito! Just lost tea!
Fuck! Fucking major leagues! Happy now, Jackie!
This game is pretty intense.
Look down. Yep! That's fucking high! Shit! That trauma?
They're here for Subaru, they're a little late.
Just hope they didn't see us. Chica la madre!
Oh, man.
close one.
The relic! Madres! Oh, this ain't good.
How's the biochip?
I don't know. Container depressurized. Biochip integrity at 94%. Fucking dropping. Carajo. Parker! Call her!
And tell her we fried the case?
Just do it.
V? Kopecky's all over the feeds. What the fuck's going on there?
Got a problem. Cryo case is damaged. Biochip integrity's at... Jackie?
86%!
86% and dropping.
Shit. Okay, listen to me. There's only one thing you can do. One of you's gotta slot the relic into your neural port.
That doesn't sound safe.
The longer you wait, the greater the risk we'll lose it.
Well, someone's gotta do it. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Jackie? You okay?
No. I guess. Don't feel any different.
Once you're back, we'll take out the relic and run a full brain scan and sweep. But you two need to get the fuck out of there first.
We're working on it!
Hell, we'll be there in a couple. Be ready. Got it?
Certainly, Mr. Wells.
Better be fucking certain. We're gonna somehow reach the lobby. Only chance to hit the garage. And we best be quick. Oh, what I see. Great. Now let's get out of here.
Attention. Code red has been initiated throughout Kentucky Plaza.
Clear.
Please remain in your
room. Over now.
Attention. Code red has been initiated throughout Kempeki Plaza. Please remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
Gesture. Provided the character demonstrates commitment to eradicating the district's crime.
Zen rooms?
Yes, all clear.
Nothing strange, out of the ordinary.
Well, the dose of the terrestre is damaged.
Then take another look.
Attention! Code Red has been initiated throughout Kenpeki Plaza. Please remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
Yo, Sean. Who that dude? The one that you took to get looked at? Oh, this joint glitching bad. He's glitching, I'll take it. You can't get out the elevator. Oh well. That was probably supposed to be a very hard fight.
Save your strength, Jackie.
What do you think I'm doing? But she'll be. We'll get out alive.
Tell Bug, why don't you? Maybe she'd still be alive if we hadn't been so gung fucking ho.
Don't take this out on me. Can see how the chips are falling.
How you get wet? You gotta get that cash, dude. But, yeah, you get guns, you know, off people that you fight. Nah, they're gonna be the equivalent of trying to fight somebody on The Witcher. That's not on that level yet.
Going down.
Oh shoot.
Clearance. think all this is funny?
Yeah, I do.
Your liver could be fucked.
Had it coming.
good question. But I ain't been up one time.
She'll be. We'll get out alive.
Why? Cause you fucking say so?
Don't take this out on me.
Dominguez. How did I get my guns in here? All these guns I took off all these people. I forgot my health come up over time with that little perk I got. I suggest everybody get that one. Level 8. I bought a comic book today for $40. Guess who was the last Ninja Turtle out there standing? All the rest dead. Yep. Mike. I don't know. They got a comic called The Last Ronin. I bought it today. But they had another issue of the first print. That book's selling for like $200 online. I got it for $40. I'm gonna put that joker. I need to get me a safe for some of these books. Like, he was walking around, and he got all their weapons, and it's like he talking to him in his head. And he was trying to go up against Shredder's daughter had a son. With you in a sec. So, it's intense. Jackie ain't doing nothing. Oh my God. He's dead. I come back to work Tuesday. Oh, you keep talking to him and eventually the vendor gonna come up. I think it'd be like it's a bug or something right there. Talking to the guy at the gun shop. It should be one that you're supposed to get that's up there for free, I think. I don't see how I was playing this without that health regain. It's taking forever to kill that thing. It had something green over it, didn't it? Yeah, so I did the same thing. Me. Go to your inventory, and then you should be able to slide it. Got this shoddy trying to do work. Come on, motherfuckers. They don't give you enough money for no little jobs out there, no little regular side mission job. I think it is a way, but I don't know how. Cause it's a slot for like a knife by itself. It's a way to throw. I got a perk and let me throw it now. Throw knives. That skill tree is intense. Yeah. And you can craft too on her, that kind of gets you XP. Can't craft during fights though. Wait, nope, don't look like you can. I can put this joke in my grenade. That's a lot of bread. Like you doing the same mission I'm doing in that hotel. All these missions I don't did, I don't saw them on TV. Oh, I'm out of bullets. Hurts this thing. Electrical. I ain't got none.
With you
could. Bullets I got, I hope we get it done. Got him. Load up, boy. I can load it.
I'm leaking a little.
How's our ride looking?
Tip top. Though alas, we are being pursued.
Oh, dang.
Please remain calm.
Calm!
Roadblock ahead.
I got you. I'm a squirrel!
A hostile enemy aircraft has a knock-on.
Leave it to me. We did it, Jackie! We fucking made it!
I guess we did.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
Take us to a Ripper dock now!
Apologies, but that will not be possible. Our itinerary has been prearranged and paid for in advance. I am not at liberty to alter it.
Fuck your liberty! Do what I say!
It's okay, V. I'll hold out.
I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious.
It's gonna be all right. You'll see Misty, your mom, everyone you love. Jackie, don't close your eyes!
She knew. She always knew. Biochip. Hold on to it.
Dang. Let's go.
Mr. Wells has passed. Where shall I take his remains?
What?
The Excelsior package provides for the disposal of passenger remains free of charge. I merely require a destination.
Vic Vector will take care of him. His family shouldn't see him like this.
Of course. Understood. Mr. Deshawn awaits you in room number 204.
See you in the major leagues, Jack.
He waiting.
WNS, N54, even the pirate networks. You blowing up everywhere. And the Jaxter, he out in the car?
We return to this week's biggest story. The murder.
Don't care to know how Jackie is?
Tone, you best watch it.
Bled out in the backseat. Dead.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that. And the relic.
No such luck.
That's one piece of good news.
Good news.
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into? You off the fucking Emperor! His Majesty! Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead!
You're the one who got us into this mess! Let's start with your prep work! You had no idea Saburo Arasaka'd be at the hotel?
I don't have access to his personal fucking schedule. And besides, nobody asked you to kill the old man.
That wasn't us!
No shit! Tell that to the Sokka ninjas they send after you!
Ooh, I want to get popped this year.
Alright, settle down. Gotta be tactical about this. New place, new identity. But first, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up.
Thank you.
this could be. Remember our first convo?
I'll fucking kill you!
You've chosen the quiet life after all. No blaze of glory for me.
That was an intro. That's one heck of an intro.
Never been better.
I can't sure let you it. On. Hey, hey, we're chill.
Of course you're high.
Tonight, I'm here to say goodbye to all of you.
Money's money, can't fuck around with it.
King.
Uh-huh.
You're wasting your lives following us around like dogs.
Yeah. We crawled up your ass.
How much do you want for it?
Okay. I want it today. Great.
Johnny, wait up.
Don't do this. You could still change your mind.
Want to see me give up? Sounds like something you'd do. Know why? Because you've always been a fucking pussy, Carrie. Offer you one piece of advice. For old time's sake, stop being one. Time to bring on the future.
You're late!
Love it when you're mad. Gets my southern blood pumping.
Get in, or I change my mind.
Silverhand!
Hey, Shaden!
Get us in the air! Here, put this on, and it stays on! Got it?
Out there. That us?
Johnny's idea. Wayland's drawing Arasaka's attention away from the tower.
Collateral damage part of the plan, too.
This is the Cub Scouts, Johnson. Chew it up, spit it out.
Thank you.
on the elevator, arm it, let gravity do its thing. Explosion rocks the foundation, tower crumbles, chaos screaming roll credits.
Exit window's gonna be tight.
Surrender immediately!
Jackie, is grass green?
Mainframe's not your playground, Murphy, come on!
Sheesh.
Really need me to answer that question?
Jesus, Johnny, you've gone off the deep end. That's coming from a chair jock.
Come on! Get ready!
Dang. Gonna take off too much. You'll see.
Arm the damn bomb. What are you doing?
I'm gonna even spoil it for you.
Bushido 2, bomb's name is what?
Wrap it up! We got a Delta!
The Demolitron. We're good to blow.
Shaka Elite incoming! Run for it!
Not done yet. Still need to feed this to their subnet.
I fucking knew it! This was never about corporate colonialism. This was about your groupie output, wasn't it?
No, you wouldn't understand, Rogue.
Giving you 4 fucking minutes. Chopper's not gonna wait 1 sec longer.
Door lock breached. Arasaka's sons of bitches incoming.
Love you, Spider.
All world loves you.
Gonna help or not?
Do spiders spin webs? It's time we caught some flies.
Thanks, Murph.
Now, just for good measure. Holy cyber cow. We're on TV. Take a look.
Turn now to Arasaka Tower. It's evacuation ongoing after an unidentified terrorist organization released a manifesto threatening violence. The terrorists stating their desire to, quote-unquote, topple a monument to corporate colonialism. Night City's mayor, Imbole Ebunike, has issued a statement declaring that he will bring the full force of the law to bear in response to any act of terrorism. Going now to our reporter on the scene at Arasaka Tower. Hopefully he can shed some light on the situation as events unfold.
All set. Now get out of there.
They're moving up. Hit the roof quick.
Smasher.
Told you, Johnny boy. Told you I'd end you someday.
まだ生きています。わかりました。向かいます。
Let us try once more. Your associates. Who are they? How did you acquire fissile material?
Give good cop over there a chance to say something? Come on.
Which terrorist organization do you belong to? How did you acquire fissile material?
Hey, Gramps. I know you. Hot damn. Done and gone.
My husband died in that tower. But there are fates worse than death. Why did you do this?
To bring an end to the madness you wreak.
人は嘘をつき、自分自身を欺く。だが、シャは違う。シャは雄弁だが、彼らは決して嘘をつかない。 死者の言葉には慎ましさがある。始めろ。
And you, who are you?
Johnny!
I'm trippy. This don't remind me of Total Recall.
Heavier than she looks. Now, listen, dog. I have done exactly what you asked. So let's you and me figure this.
Arasaka-sama, Oto-sama no sasugai han o tsukemashita. Kono onna de machigai arimasen. 1時間後には着く。
Help me.
Quiet.
You hear me? I need your help.
Thank you.
Don't you dare faint again. Keep your eyes open. We both could use medical attention. Do you know a Ripadoc whom you can trust?
I know. Someone.
We must get to Ripadoc. Quickly!
Victor. We'll fix this up.
We have to get there somehow. Call someone. Anyone.
All right.
Greetings. My scanner indicates you are outside the service area.
Just come pick me up. Need to get to Misty's Esoterica. In front of Vix.
Of course. A vehicle is en route. It should arrive in less than 20 minutes.
What are you doing? Hey! The personal link is damaged.
Please proceed to insert the jack below the ear, though not too deep. There should be auxiliary neurosockets between her lymph nodes, beneath the SCM muscle.
If I hit that vein by mistake, she will die.
Indeed, as she will if you do nothing.
I think I have the socket.
Now proceed to connect.
Let's get her inside.
I cannot hold it. I need to rest.
That your blood?
Misty!
Pressure's tanking.
It's neurogenic shock. She's dying.
Gotta cut my way through the occipital bone. No other way.
There is risk of...
I know what I'm doing.
How is she?
Slower on the mend than you, but looking better every day. How you feeling?
I don't know, Vic. My ears are ringing. And then I'm seeing shit.
These hallucinations. Describe them to me.
Lightning lights. It's loud. I'm on stage and almost can't breathe. I'm so damn full of hatred. And then I let it all out into a mic. And I realize it didn't help. I don't feel any better. And then I promise not to laugh. I plant a bomb in Arasaka Tower.
Not
nothing there to laugh about.
Night City looked different, strange, and I hated it. Hated everybody, every inch. It was too real, even for a lucid dream.
You weren't dreaming, V. Those were memories. There's a personality construct on that shard. Dreams you had were from his past.
Hang on. I mean to say, there's an actual terrorist in my head right now.
That's right, Johnny Silverhand. Had his crowning moment about 50 years ago. AHQ bombing. Heard of it? His doing. People say he was buried under the rubble. Anyway, that's not what's important right now.
Never given me that look before, Vic. What is it?
You, don't got a lot of time left, kid.
Say what now?
The biochip. It's basically a bomb. Fuse lit already. You don't have much time left. Much life. A few weeks, tops. Silverhand's construct is overriding your consciousness, gradually taking over your body until one day you'll just be gone. V, it's important you get all this.
Don't believe an ounce of the horseshit coming from your mouth. Know why? Because it doesn't make any goddamn sense. Whatever's happening to me, there's a logical explanation. Gotta be. You're the best of the best, Vic. Why can't you help me?
You want the long story or the short?
Don't omit a thing. Not one D.
Okay. There was, is, a construct. A psyche on the chip. That of Johnny Silverhand. You jacked it in your chip slot. Nothing happened, right? Until you died.
Bullet in the head from Dexter Deshawn. How do you come back from something like that?
Low caliber. You lucked out. Not least thanks to another poor decision by Mr. Deshawn. The nanites off the chip started fixing the damage. Then they took your hand and coaxed you off the path toward the light.
People don't just die and then get up like nothing happened.
Used to be true. Now it's only if they don't have a classified piece of corpotech primed to resurrect them.
What about me? My psyche? I make it back from the other side, and what? I'm supposed to pretend change is normal?
Ask the Arasaka engineers who built the thing. All I know is your mind's gonna go. It won't be pretty. From the biochip's perspective, your brain cells are a tumor that needs to be scooped out, while your body's an empty shell to hold the construct.
So this fucking terrorist wants to wipe me and take my place, take my body.
It's not willful on his part, it's automatic, inevitable, and neither of you can stop it.
Can't we just take the chip out or switch it off?
Either way is out of the question. You die immediately.
I remember this thing, saw it on TV. Oh, what was this stupid slogan? Soul something.
Secure your soul.
That's it. It's just supposed to let you communicate with constructs.
Maybe, but this is a prototype by the look of things. Somehow made it out of Arasaka Labs.
Vic, you've always come through for me. There's nothing. What the hell do I do? Tell me, please. Nick.
I wish I knew, kid.
Misty?
You're asking too much from an old-timer like Vic. Come on, V. Let's get you home.
Adrian, you playing Cyberpunk?
And then he died. And I thought I was gonna die with him in my sleep. Sleep's a small hint of death. The inevitable. Can't actually tell if I'm awake now. I mean, I could be dead already, right? Not something to focus on, V. Let it go. Here, got some meds for you. Omega blockers. Taken regularly, they'll keep things from progressing too quickly. Also, they should keep that guest of yours calm and quiet. Pseudoendotrizines from me. Effect will be opposite. It'll speed things up. Free the demon, so to speak. Giving me a pill to prod that son of a bitch so he can kill me faster? Listen, you're likely to be fine for a while. But sometime down the road, it could turn into pure agony. I'm giving you options, honey. The brain can be tricked. Plain old painkillers do that. Your psyche's gonna die, V. You'll feel your old self slipping away. At some point, you won't recognize yourself. It'll be terrifying. It'll be painful. But it doesn't have to be. The fuck I need pills for? How did you stick a gun in my mouth? Pull the trigger. Well, that way you'd kill two souls. Is that what you want? Gotta lie down. Here. Got one more thing for you. Vic pulled this out of your skull. A lucky charm? Promise you'll try to get some sleep. Misty, wait. About Jackie. Yeah? Talked about you, like, lots. We got into a fight right before he went off to do this job. He wasn't mad at you. I hope you know that. I know. I just wish our last moments together could have been different. But right now, you need rest. So sleep.
I think it's Y two times. Yeah, we don't want that, because the police do not play.
Gotta get out of here, understand? And I'll kill anyone who gets in my way, you included. Need a smoke. Where'd you stash yours?
don't smoke.
Then go out and get some. Just need one last one.
Jesus fucking Christ, man.
The fuck kind of joy toy are you supposed to be?
Fucking ghost off.
Who you work for? Start talking.
Fuck.
Fuck.
Gotta hit the message thing. I think it's the D-pad.
Fucking chip.
I think it's the D-pad trying to call somebody, but then you send a message with the D-pad.
No, wait.
Yeah, you gotta hit the call button, but then you gotta hit the D-pad. It's gonna say message. You don't call it, but it's like another option to say message.
I'll take control. I'll find a way. You hear me?
I'm crazy.
You never, asshole.
Now like that. Stick some iron in your mouth and pull the trigger.
I can feel it. Our minds.
I know what you're talking about. I can't. I'm in a cutscene
like
right now.
Creeping into you. Nothing I can do about it.
I did it already.
You hear me? I'd puke if I fucking could. It's just a copy of the engram. I'm out there somewhere. Gotta be. Fuck, 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 fucking fuck.
Leave me alone. Get out. Just get the fuck out.
Lead to the head, only thing that fixes.
Hear me, bitch. A bullet to the fucking brain.
You did a job, and now it's saying you got a center, son, right? It's the phone down on that deep.